Yes, it's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes, they are jewels, like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans, concealed by Tyr so none could access but him, and those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho, I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
See anything?
You did not see me with someone.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
The mayor?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak.
I am! Oh, that's it, precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, but back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
Come here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? Two?
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. There.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. Quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weepy.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed?
Need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
You're right. Now that we've got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore. Okay, I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kind of?
Very strange indeed.
This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you were sensitive to that.
Obviously, the marriage to Odin didn't last. But how did Freya end up a hermit in the woods?
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. But I can just tell you this story later.
Tyr's rune. This is it.
Inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Tree. We're underneath the Realm Travel Room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant art. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside-down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving? It's
everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
Do you... what now?
Uh-oh. Things are happening. Okay. I don't think they're attacking. Want me to read this one?
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Hmm. Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Here, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants?
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends. Again with the death traps. Go! 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 Brother, why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
seem to do what you do, brother.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Until gods grow good.
We should be quite a wing.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Go!
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of peace he envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he?
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
I know.
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
We're so close!
I, for one, never doubted.
Right.
Now we can decipher those Niflheim rings. And the travel rune is here, too. You wanna go? Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
temple?
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal. Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Sir, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles, they're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He knows you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great are Thumblers at us. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this In the panel at Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Get you all bum-fuzzled over there. Get going!
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
Huh.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
Don't be too careful now. See you next, whereas I see you.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find your own path, right?
Bollocks.